And do you have what it takes to coach the Black Stars? I mean, to be a keepers trainer and Black Stars?
Not what I have it takes. We all know it. And after my 2-3 year service, we all saw it. And even coaching Black Stars itself is something like coaching second division or third division. I want to coach Barcelona because I know I have what it takes to do it. So coaching Black Stars is not like something extraordinary. Yeah, it's just you take a pen and paper and write yourself, myself. So it's just something common for me to do it.